स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 9 एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इफ 2 cos थीटा इज इक्वल टू रूट 3 देन फाइंड ऑल द ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियो ऑफ द एंगल थीटा. सो लेट वी टेक इट एज द ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज द राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. दिस इज द 90 डिग्री. सो दिस वन इज हाइपोटेन्यूज साइड एंड आई चूज द एंगल हियर दैट इज थीटा. नाउ इफ आई चूज द एंगल हियर मीन्स the opposite to the angle is opposite side and the remaining side is the adjacent side. Now let me take it as 2 cos theta is equal to root 3. Now I want to take cos theta is equal to root 3. I take this 2 to another side, divide by 2. We know the ratio of cos theta is adjacent side divided by hypotenuse side. So the adjacent side is root 3. The hypotenuse side is 2. Now we want to find out what is the opposite side. By using Pythagoras theorem, we know the form hypotenuse side square is equal to opposite side square plus adjacent side square is the formula, right? See, here hypotenuse side is AC. The value of AC is 2. 2 square. The opposite side is AB. We don't know the value, so we take it as AB. The adjacent side is BC. The value is given as root 3 whole square. 2 square is 4. Then AB square. Root and square will be cancelled, so we get 3. Then I take this 3 to this side, we get 4 minus 3 is equal to AB square. Then AB is square is equal to 1. If you take square root for this, AB is equal to root 1 is nothing but 1. Therefore, AB is equal to 1. So here AB is nothing but the opposite side. This is 1. Now we want to find out the ratios. That is sine theta is equal to opposite side divided by hypotenuse side. The opposite side is 1, the hypotenuse side is 2. So 1 divided by 2. And then cos theta in quotient itself the given, that is root 3 divided by 2. Then tan theta is equal to opposite side divided by adjacent side. Right? The opposite side is nothing but 1, the adjacent side is root 3. So 1 divided by root 3. Then cot theta is equal to reciprocal of tan. Just reverse this, adjacent divided by opposite side. Then we get root 3 divided by 1 is nothing but root 3. Then secant theta is equal to secant, third letter C, reciprocal of cos. The reciprocal of cos is, the cos theta is root 3 divided by 2. Just reciprocal, we get 2 divided by root 3. Then cosecant theta is equal to the reciprocal of sine. Reciprocal of sine is hypotenuse divided by opposite side. Then the value is 2 divided by 1 is nothing but 2. So the cosecant theta is equal to 2. Thank you, students.